How to recover damaged partition. If you are looking for a solution for this question, your search ends here. In this video, we are going to see how to recover damaged partition data using Remo Recover software. Partitions can be damaged due to many possible reasons. It may be due to the presence of bad sectors on your hard drive, error while shrinking or expanding the size of the partition, infection of critical and severe virus, and many more. In the above cases, partition data might get lost or deleted. But don't worry. We'll recover it back. This is the partition which was damaged and entire data gets lost and now it's empty. Go ahead and click on the link present on the description to download Remo Partition Recovery software which recovers data from damaged partition. Install the tool and open it. In the software's interface, click on Recover Drives option. Now, click on Partition Recovery option as we want to recover damaged partition. Just close this information box which asks us to scan the drive for finding relevant partitions. Now, the software lists you the storage devices. Click on the disk which contains the damaged partition. I am gonna choose disk 1 which contains my pen drive partition. Clicking the next button will start the lost partition search which will take some time depending upon the size of the disk you are scanning for data. Give the software some time to complete the process. It will now list the found drives or partitions. Let's choose the drive and see the details of the drive at the bottom. I choose disk 1, NTFS1 partition and click on next button. Now, this screen allows you to choose the file type of documents, pictures, music, video or anything. If the file type you are looking for is not listed, then you can add the file type using this button and choose it. Click on Skip to skip this process and recover entire data. This dialog box shows if we can't find the data we are looking for, then Smart Scan option will help. These are the files which I had in my pen drive partition. Files of all types such as pictures, music, videos and even Photoshop PSD files has been restored successfully. Let's preview this Photoshop file. Perfect. Now, let's open this image. No corruptions. The software really did the magic. Let's select it all for recovery and proceed to saving it. Click on Recover button. As this is a trial version software, it is limited to previewing the restored files. It shows that the software found 25 files which totals 226 megabytes of data. Click on Continue to recover and it takes you to the page where you can buy the software. After buying the software, click on Help and Activate. Now, enter your license key to activate it as the full version. After that, you will be able to recover files from not only damaged partition but from all kinds of disk drives. Hope this video helps you in recovering damaged partition data. Thanks for watching.